So I've wanted to be a neurosurgeon since I was 7 years old, actually. My mom had a number of neurosurgical needs, and so as a kid in the neuro ICU, and the kindness of the residents for me back then has kind of stuck with me. I still remember this exhausted PGY2 coming in to help shave her hair prior to surgery so she wouldn't have a rushed haircut in the pre-op area. And I still remember a lot of the conversations they had with me. And for those residents, it was kindness on just another Tuesday afternoon or yet another Thursday night family discussion. But for me, it was something that stuck with me for a long time. I think it really is a privilege to be there for people, be their last line of defense when they really need you.